It was in the year 1998, sometime in the month of August, when we went on a Himalayan Yatra with Sadhguru.
Are we having any fun yet?
So we are here in Rishikesh, and it happened to be Sadhguru's birthday. So Sadhguru takes us for a walk along the river Ganges. Where in the course of satsang, he very casually mentions that to make Dhyanlinga happen, he may actually leave his body.
If I see one more, I see many more.